Hello everyone, welcome back to my video. Today we are back at Patreon. Today the new update just came out on the Christmas. They just added the Christmas update. This is the live event currently. You can see it says live now. So basically, I have some quests to do, like one of 135. I don't know what that is. And I also got a hoverbot. I don't know if that is because it's free or what. But I'm getting these snowflakes. Oh, I see. Looks like we have some. Wait, is that what it is? Oh, here it is. So looks like we got some mini games. Looks like we need to get all these circles. There we go. There we go, got this one. Okay, we can see where when is the snowflakes on the ground, that means that's where they are. So it should help us. There we go, come on. Let's go down quickly. Okay. Is that all the one? No, there is still some of them. Oh no, I'm not gonna have enough. Okay, got 17. Now we have 1 hour, so what? Oh, looks like this is the new machine. Okay, obviously we're going to get new machine. And also this is the new eggs, by the way. Let's see what we have. Oh, we have a reindeer. Looks like we got a... What the... Huh? Ow. And then keep getting the snowflakes, I don't know from where. Oh my god, look at the pets. They look so cute. But I will first open a couple of these ones. I want to get every single of them from here. Maybe I can get even a reindeer since it's 1% chance. So far I'm only getting pink. Let's see the stats of them. They're weak. Well, we can see, I think the stronger pets are from this 1 million egg, but that's okay. I will do that in a second. Okay, got a festival cat. Can you get something else? And there is a pot over here. Oh no, can you get a board back? Yeah, it says I event now. Basically, this is just iron. You can see the whole lobby is turned into like winter vibe. Oh, I got a gingerbread. There you go, that's a 19% one. And now the only one is the reindeer. Come on, game, give me a reindeer. I want to get every single pet from this egg. Then we can move out this egg. Wait, the moves in here. Wait, let's see what they're giving. One second, guys. I will keep opening this egg, so let's see if we're going to get a reindeer or no.
So far, we are not getting anything. I don't know why.
Come on, man. Looks like we are not getting lucky, but let's open one million egg. And we got another gingerbread. Okay, come on. Imagine you got like mystery one or something like that. I got festival dragon. Okay, he is a good. Okay, so this is the pet that you need to open for. Okay, got another festival dragon. But yeah, actually this is the brand new update, and this, and you really want to get one reindeer. It looks so cute. Oh, I thought that was a reindeer for a second, but it's not. Come on, game. Okay, I do like win a little small time up until I get a reindeer. So I'll see you guys when you get a reindeer. Okay, looks like Arak is doing pretty bad, so I think I will just get the reindeer off camera. And now let's open cup, let's open 5 of these because that's how many I can open so far. And I even use my logbow, so I should get something good. So far I'm only getting the festival dragon. Imagine got this legendary one or minty, that would be crazy. I really like that reindeer. I'm also check out the collection. So yeah, this is the Rudolph, okay, Festival Dragon, Festival Snowman, Gingerbread Monkey, and Giant Rudolph. I'm also check out the shop, by the way. Okay, shop didn't change, but also before we continue, if you guys have time to like and subscribe, that means a lot to me. Opening 2 videos, so let's go check them out. So yeah, let's keep opening these gifts and let's see what we are going to get. Come on, the last one. Oh, I only get Festival Dragon. Now let's at least try to make a golden one. Come on, game. There we go, I got it. Ooh, he's pretty strong. I'll check out this gingerbread. Okay, gingerbread is good. I think I can make a rainbow. Also do the snow cat. There we go, that should be enough. Now let's put my snow pets on the chest so I can get more snowflakes. And this guy already got a Festival Snowman. That's pretty cool. So check out what do we get so far. Okay, so we got 3 of them. 4 Festival Cat, 2 of these Festival Pinions. And I think if we go to the rainforest, I think this is where you make a rainbow. Yep. Okay, so let's see. What's the percentage? Come on, game. Yes, I got a Festival Cat. Okay, there it is, I just saw it. Okay, it's pretty cool pets, let's check out. Come on, yeah. Yes, I got the ginger. Let's go to the spawn now, I can open 2 more eggs. Oh no, also I need to check out something. Is it right? No, it's winter. Let's check out if there is any new auras. No, there is no new hours set, but that's okay. Let's go back to the winter portal. And let's open more of this. Let's open more of this 1 million egg gifts. Please give me a Rudolph. Dang it. Let's open another one. And I got another festival dragon. Yeah, obviously this is the only thing that we're going to get in so far, since that's the only thing. Okay, got another dragon, perfect. So yeah, now I got two of them. If I got three more, I can make one rainbow. And that will be good in my team. And also let's go to the red award and let's do with these rainbows that I got. So I can get them in my collection. Okay, got the light. And I also got this one light. That's okay. So now I have them in my collection. Oh boy, we should have this range. I want to see this giant Rudolph. But yeah, it's going to be it for this video. Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed, leave a like, subscribe, and if you guys want to see more of the Pet Sergeant's video, write me in the comments. So yeah, thank you guys for watching and see you in the next one. Goodbye.